Welcome to Ask Amy. I'm Amy Kadora. Our next question is, I would like to know if our microfiber disintegrates easily and eventually goes back to the sea. We are definitely passionate about our environment and, of course, minimizing our impact to it. One issue that we've been tracking for quite some time now is this topic of microplastic pollution. It may be hard to believe, but tiny little plastic pieces that are less than 5 millimeters in length are actually a bigger concern to our water pollution problem than larger plastic pieces like buoys, water bottles, maybe plastic toys. And in fact, an estimated 94% of the 1.8 trillion pieces of plastic in the Great Pacific Garbage Patch is actually microplastic, according to National Geographic. So where does microplastic come from? Well, while research is ongoing, environmental microplastic seems to come from a variety of sources, including existing larger plastic pieces like plastic bags that may break down in the environment over time into smaller and smaller pieces, microbeads from personal care and beauty products that are washed down the drains into waterways, maybe from textiles, especially synthetic fleece fabrics that can shed tiny fibers when they're laundered. Biofuels Digest estimates that as much as 35% of microplastic pollution comes from synthetic clothing during the wash cycle. And most of this microplastic comes from clothes made of acrylic, nylon, and polyester, with those more loosely woven items actually shedding the most, according to one study. Now, a question I get asked sometimes is, does Norwex microfiber shed? The short answer, because Norwex microfiber is made from polyester and polyamide, over time, any breakdown of these materials in the wash can cause it to shed. Now, when I first started learning more about this topic, I wanted to find out just how much our Norwex microfiber shed. Because Norwex microfiber is so tightly woven, it actually sheds very little. In fact, testing shows that after 200 washings, an EnviroCloth loses only 0.026 of an ounce. That's actually less than the size of a plain M&M. Now, when compared with the weight of the plastic packaging of most typical cleaning products, Norwex microfiber is a more sustainable option. And what we know with our microfiber cloths is that they last a very long time, and of course they're warrantied for 2 years. And the longer something lasts, the less often that it needs to be replaced. This is a part of sustainability. Quality is sustainability. Even with minimal shedding, cleaning with Norwex microfiber and water helps avoid some of those main environmental and health concerns that come with traditional cleaning methods. Just to name a few, cotton cloths. Sadly, more chemical pesticides are used for traditionally grown cotton than any other crop. This not only pollutes the fibers themselves, but also the groundwater runoff, streams, rivers, lakes, and oceans that these chemicals actually wash into. Paper towels. Because of our paper towel usage in North America alone, over 50,000 trees are cut down daily, and that contributes to an estimated 3,000 tons of waste per day. To make matters worse, the pulp and paper industry is the largest industrial user of water, and typical pulp paper industries release wastewater containing very complex organic and inorganic pollutants damaging to the environment. Disinfectant wipes are another option. These are also known as wet wipes and contain often chemicals that can cause skin reactions, headaches, eye and throat irritation. These one-use wipes are also very slow to break down, and even those flushable wipes can linger for years in sewers and oceans. Chemical cleaners used with cotton and paper towels. Chemical spray cleaners. Unfortunately, harmful chemicals in traditional cleaning products impact our health and pollute indoor and outdoor environments. Not to mention paper towels, which waste precious resources and can really overburden our landfills. And that concludes our Ask Amy episode. Thanks so much for joining us.